And you're following the cinnamon. I've been asked to tell a story that it's a poem story that's rather silly. It's a mock tragedy, you know, tongue in cheek. Oh, get your chairs all ready, my dear people, for I'm going to tell you the saddest tale that ever befell. It happened to a little boy, way off in old Japan. Oh, the story makes me shudder, but I'll tell it if I can. He was a lively youngster and loved up to lots of tricks. They paid an earnest watch until he reached the age of 6. Now everybody prophesied he would someday break his neck. And yet, he might have grown up had they named him briefly Tech. But instead they always called him Techie Techie No, Techie Su Yambo, So Techie No Do, Harmony, No Better, Chatting, and Me Knows Jessica. One day, the boy was playing in the garden by a well, when Oyoki, so his nurse was called, was startled by a yell. She turned around, supposing he hurt his hand or foot or knee. When excited, but all did Oyoki see. And just then, from down the well, she heard an awful splash. And to the well, quite horrified, she made a lightning dash. What? Is it you? Tiki tiki no, tiki su yamo, so tiki no, to harmony, no, but the tragedy, to tiki, me no, siesita. And from the well, the boy responded, yes, help her little tiki tiki no, tiki su yamo, so tiki no, to harmony, no, but the tragedy, to tiki, me no, siesita. Running all about. The boy's papa came out in answer to her shouts. Come, come, Oyoki. Why all this fuss and stir? Oh, sir, he's drowning, said Pa, confused. To whom do you refer? Oh, sir, tiki tiki no, tiki su yamo, so tiki no do, harmony, no better, tragic, and tiki, me no, siesica. The boy's papa was running out to fetch the pimp, a rope. Not knowing after all this time, there was no room for hope. The boy had grown, and that's the end. There's nothing more to say, except to point the moral of this. That lengthy name, don't pay. As for example, tiki tiki no, tiki su yambo, so tiki no do, harmony, no better, chan, do, chi, be, no, siesica.